Exactly. And the National Weather Service is now saying that straight line winds are to blame for the extensive damage in Boone County. News 9's Amy Wagner is live there tonight to explain. Amy?
Well, Sheree, when you take a look at the damage here at the Florence Welcome Center off of 7175, it's hard to believe that all of this damage could come from just winds. But when you hear those gusts hit 120 miles an hour and you see pieces of metal wrapped around a tree like a ribbon, well, then it all starts to make sense.
I came back over here and I look at it. It was like, oh, man. This can't be happening.
Judging by the side of Francisco Sandoval's Boone County mobile home today, he knows he made the right call early this morning when he packed up his family and headed for a nearby Kroger to take shelter.
That's when I thought, no, this ain't gonna happen. I gotta get out of here. So I just took my family and just walked away. Everything was fine.
Those winds made their mark both outside and inside his home.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad, but when I opened the door, it was...
Oh, God.
As you can see, the floors right there. See how they bowed up?
Yeah.
And every room is like that.
A meteorologist from the National Weather Service spent much of his day in Boone County serving damage to homes like Francisco's and to the Welcome Center. His conclusion...
This is going to be a straight-line wind event.
Those winds with gusts up to 120 miles per hour, causing as much damage as a tornado.
Believe me, when you get winds to 100 and 120, it's going to do some very impressive damage.
And Francisco knows the damage could have been far worse. His home is insured, and more importantly.
That's the main thing. All the kids and, you know, family, it's okay.
Yeah, so tonight, Francisco and his family will be staying with his daughter, waiting to hear from their insurance company. Meanwhile, here at the Welcome Center, both southbound and northbound will be closed until they can get electricity on. Then they say it will reopen, but this damage right here will take much longer than that to clean up. Live in Boone County tonight, I'm Amy Wagner, News 5.